So you have a kid and you love your little bundle of joy, but then you remember, oh my God, the world is a scary place. How can I protect my child? Naturally, you avoid all dangers like the plague. You introduce new foods to your child very slowly. You only buy the freshest organic produce so your little munchkin never ever has to ingest any nasty chemicals. And you always, always insist that your kid avoids peanuts. You know that kids can go into anaphylactic shock and die from peanuts. Your kid doesn't come within 10 feet of those evil little suckers. But this is actually a big mistake. By protecting your kids from peanuts, you might actually be giving them a peanut allergy. Let me explain. Peanut allergy has been skyrocketing quicker than Pokemon-induced traffic accidents. The number of kids allergic to peanuts tripled in the years between 1997 and 2008. Peanut allergies are also super duper intense. Many people have to carry around an EpiPen and can stop breathing if they even come into contact with peanuts. Which explains why we now have a no peanut butter table at most kindergartens and a whole bunch of paranoid parents desperately trying to keep their kids away from peanuts just in case. But research shows that avoiding peanuts in childhood could be the reason you're allergic to peanuts in the first place. Huh? How does that work? Basically, it works like this. If you totally avoid something during childhood, when your body is building up its immunity, then your body doesn't have an opportunity to build immunity against that thing. So for example, just say you get your first exposure to peanuts when you're a little baby. Your body can't have a crazy immune reaction because it's still learning how to react to stuff, but it does remember what a peanut protein looks like. And so next time peanuts come into your life, then your body is like, chill out guys, no panic, we've seen this before, it's just peanuts, stay cool. But then imagine that your kid never got exposed to peanuts until their 12th birthday, when peanut flour accidentally gets slipped into their birthday cake. Your kid's body is gonna be like, what the f*** is this peanut stuff? I've never seen it before. Quick everyone, have a reaction. Oh my God, panic. To make potential peanut allergies less dangerous, it's important to promote a child's immunity at a young age by exposing them to things. That's the same reason why kids get their vaccinations when they're super little. A study by the NIAID called Leap On found a bunch of kids whose parents and siblings had peanut allergies and then exposed those little kids to peanuts from the time they were babies until the age of 5. The study found that 81% of those at-risk children had reduce their chances of becoming allergic to peanuts themselves. The study then asked those 5-year-old kids to avoid peanuts for a year and then try peanuts again. And for almost all the kids, they were still totally cool with peanuts a year later. Basically, by eating peanuts for the first 5 years of their life, they'd avoided contracting a serious peanut allergy forever. So basically, by giving babies peanut butter, you may actually be saving them from a deadly peanut allergy later in life. Obviously, some peanut allergies are going to be totally deadly no matter what. That's why you should always talk to your doctor or pediatrician before you start kids on any specific diet. So what do you guys think? Were you one of those kids at the no peanut butter table at kindergarten? Let us know your thoughts on peanuts in the comments below.
Hi everyone, I'm Jade Lovell, resident science nerd on the Young Turks Network. You're watching ScIQ and we know you don't want to miss an episode, so please click the subscribe button down below.